long.
Going a little farther?
No, we're good.
Beautiful river. Okay, we're outside of Dubois about 10 minutes, and let's see. This is Red Rock here outside of Dubois. Beautiful Red Rock. Red Rock Canyon. Let me see the rock. I don't know if they're used as rock. You got some pictures in there?
I got two more. Two more.
Okay. That's great. Beautiful pictures. Zoom in on that.
Working on this
river.
Curve in this river.
Here. Yeah, get that. That's nice. Good old river. Beautiful jaggy rocks.
Right.
with my wife.
Go on the path here. Where is there?
There's no
path. Better than the gravel.
Brilliant. Beautiful day.
Hoping I found rabbits.
Yeah.
Well, all the positions. Hope at the moment I'm hiding in.
The Snake River. We did. And what are they wearing? Now look at that. Look at this. I got a picture of them standing still.
Got fish. You can get a close up of the Jackson Hole.
Okay.
See those totem poles over there? Go over there. Stand by that guy there. This is what we need out in our mailbox.
You're going to go all the way up?
The National Elk Refuge, Elk Migration Boards, tells you that the lands in which the information center stands, Broad Meadows, is where the elk camp. I don't see any elk this morning. We'll walk out here. Beautiful information center. Majestic Jackson Hole. Elk, or Wapiti, as the Shawnee Indians call them, were once found throughout the forests and the plains of the East Rocky Mountains. This is the size of them. Man. Elk. There's beaver down there. I don't see beaver. Couple of ducks. That's good. This is the National Museum of Wildlife Art. This is Jackson Hole. And this is the National Refuge for Elk. With beautiful art inside. I'll show you this totem pole. I think I can take a picture. Huh? Fishing down there. It's a fisherman.
And each of these earthquakes happened about every 7,000 years or so. So it didn't happen all at once. It happened over a period of time. And they would move a little bit, and then they would stop, and they'd move a little bit and stop. So about every 7,000 years or so. And we are actually overdue for one of these major earthquakes. There are tensions and pressures being sensed along the fault, and it could go at any time. So the ancient rock that was buried underneath in the deep in the earth has now come up. The valley block has fallen a lot, and the mountain block has risen, and it's exposed the ancient rock onto the surface now. So if you imagine that this is the valley block, Jenny Lake would sit here, Grand Teton and Tiwanaku Mountain. The sediments that were on top of these ancient rocks have since weathered away and eroded away on the mountain block side. And what we have left are the hard, dense, ancient, metamorphosized rocks of the Precambrian era. Long time ago. Those rocks are mostly
fishy. I really think there is no adjustment for this black.
Oh,
that's
okay.
The reason.
For the black, I just see it in the gray.
Yeah, there you can get the dandelion in the foreground and the mountain in the background, right?
Right hand thumb.
Huh? What? What?
It stopped raining just in time anyway.
Yeah. Look at how beautiful that is over there. Perfect shot.
This sky's clearing. It's perfectly clear. Sunny, warm. Jack's Money Lodge, Sigma Mountain Lodge, some cabins at Dornan's, Jenny Lake Lodge, just a little more expensive than the other one, so. And there's also like.
It's only $3.
We're going on a hike, you see how to know.
Okay, we're going to go on a hike here.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. Takes about an hour.
I don't like to nail it down. An hour, then you get mental.
Yeah.
So.
He said. Hour each way. Money tomorrow. So if you do this, you should plan on it for half an hour. Over on the other side. It takes 12 minutes to get over there by boat. They can ride back, and we'll stay over there.
Back and forth.
I didn't see nothing.
Yeah, Mr. Sharp.
Well, I'm looking at the mountains.
A little tiny chipmunk.
So small.
It's eating bugs off his back. There's Inspiration Point.
Ah, well, that's a little further.
It's another half hour.
You have to negotiate that.
No, I'm going to go to it. I'm going to go to the Hidden Falls, and then I'm going to go to the Inspiration Point.
Oh, okay.
And then we'll come back.
Okay.
Is there any moment that you don't want the camera out? Thank you.
Got me a couple.
Good.
I hope your cabin's better than mine. It's not going to do it justice.
Oh, well. Maybe you have to be another day. It's too cloudy.
It's a little hazy today, yeah.